Uncertainty Principle. In 1927, Werner Heisenberg proposed Uncertainty Principle. Statement: It is impossible to determine simultaneously and accurately the position and momentum, velocity, of subatomic particles like electron in an atom. Mathematical representation. The product of uncertainty in position and uncertainty in momentum is greater than or equal to h by 2 pi.